everybody. And another one of his inventions was a movie-based actual facts from Robert Houdin's life. It was called The Illusionist. Did anybody see The Illusionist?
Yeah.
One of our favorite movies. One of our favorite movies here at the Magic Bazaar. In this movie, there was a mystery that all of the other magicians were trying to figure out. It was the mystery of the famed looming Rosebush. Ladies, would you please give our audience a few of these flowers to verify that they are in fact real. Again, it's over 100 years ago, the 1800s, before electricity, this is what we performed. Thank you for coming to the Magic Show! And thank you, Robert Houdin, for all of your amazing mysteries.